continues his destructive crime spree. Could the public outrage at this criminal be If so, what does that say about the CTOS, which was intended to lessen crime in Chicago? Will manpower succeed where technology is failing?
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Stop now!
Someone's
gonna hit the horn a little harder.
Move!
Me!
I don't wanna go!
Voice!
911, please state your emergency.
Can police get here fast?
Hello. I think I've lost a caller.
Is that gunfire?
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Someone's shooting.
Oh, no. He has a gun.
Your government, your privacy is at risk. Your safety is at risk. We control the bridges.
Hey!
Oh, this is ridiculous! I don't
see that.
What the hell?
What
a... You can't do that. Can he do that?
Oh, I'm pissed now.
Give me a break.
Fine, whatever.
Come on. I don't...
That's annoying.
Suspect.
Cost me a fortune. Some high-end joint on Deer Point.
How you doing? I'm here if you need anything.
Somebody's always trying to start a fire beneath me, just to make me go where I don't want to be. Seems like I'm always hurrying, trying to please somebody.
All right, then.
And I think it's time for some more.
This song again.
No surprise, the insurance premiums here are so damn high.
I don't miss my car at all.
It's so crazy. We're doing this show.
Hey, come on.
It's about, you know, human trafficking from Russia and these girls that come over and think they're models and, you know, they end up being dropped off somewhere and now all of a sudden they're sold.
People here don't know how to drive. It's like traffic laws are just a suggestion.
Oh, yeah.
No, don't take it!
Thank you.
Get out.
Please, no.
On everyone's mind as the citizens demand that the violent vigilante be brought to justice. The CTOS is fully functional, the police remind us, and the tip lines are always open. They assure us with both systems in place, the vigilante will be caught. The CTOS certainly has the track record to back up that statement.
Telling me the truth. It was all working on my end. No side effects. The mix was good. I think it's
lay off the horn, dipshit.
Era muy corto.
Es una historia espantosa.
¿Tú crees que él realmente sabe lo malo que es?
Thank you.
Are you angry over the vigilante? You're not alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social media, a vigilante is an especially dangerous character. We don't want to see any Me Too spring up, because we'll most likely see them locked up or on a morgue slab. This man is anything but a hero.
If you're gonna die running that cartel shit, you can save your breath.
But that shit is...
Man, even if he does have to... I don't know, I don't feel anything.
That's normal. It happens after a traumatic event.
Yeah, but I've never felt anything. I just don't care. It's like, I know I'm supposed to feel sad, but I just don't. I don't even feel bad that I don't feel sad. There's just nothing. It's like a blank emotion.
Come on, that can't be true. You have to feel something.
Try a digital trip.
No. I gotta get out of here.
The other night. Hey, look, we don't need to talk about it, okay? But I think we should. What is there to say? You got drunk, you kissed me, we went back to my place, one thing led to another.
Look, I'm not gay.
Okay.
Okay, I mean...
No te fíes.
Espera. Seguro que no dejas que los asuntos personales intervieran en las cosas.
Puede, pero no me fío de ella. Nunca lo haré. No, después de tu primera buena noche.
Hey, give me the cash.
Somebody.
All of it.
Crazy! Look out!
Somebody get it!
Pendejo. Era muy necesario que hablara.
Hey, hey! You see me? I can manage walking and talking without bumping into nothing.
¿Qué pasó? Come back if you need anything else.
Whoa, ten cuidado. No tiene ni idea de gestión. Salta. Como lo mantengan otro año, me dejarán atónito. Atónito.
Thank you.
take pennies, man. Anything.
Seriously, the temperature gets down under 20 degrees. It's like living in a refrigerator. I keep trying to plug up the holes.
They care so much about it. They need to crack down on dead center.
They've got big targets.
They need to waste time on someone in Owensville.
Maybe they fuck with my system.
Hey, where you go?
That's the problem. How can anyone know?
Ain't nobody talking to you, son.
I overheard him on the phone with his wife saying, honey, sorry I'm going to be late, you know, my asshole boss, it's happening again. So I am now being brought into a room.
I started with 20, right? So I put it down at the blackjack table and bam, blackjack. I got $40 now.
Cool.
Then I go to the roulette. I figure I'll put 40 on red and see what happens. But
lighten
right
your burden,
put
my
it
friend.
Down,
what God would want
mind,
you to do.
And I put it on black.
Yo, dude,
and
don't be getting too close.
Come
on,
lost. Black. I was on a roll. By the time the
hey,
night was over,
you feel good about yourself.
$2,000.
Maybe a small donation, huh?
Hey, leave me alone.
Spare some change.
Hey, dude, what's the best nation?
It's a donation. Isn't it right?
Get me?
Your rhymes are retired. If you really want to live, then you better call me Si. Yeah.
keep it real to the death.
Man, don't do that.
Okay, yeah. Good.
Guns blazing, let's see who's the first to go down. Never in a good mood, never been a good dude. Never looked nice like a clown with a knife. Haters turn to memories, money to infinity. I'm willing to die if it means I'll kill my enemies. Got no time for them bitches at the bottom. The boys with the tools, man, you know that we got them.
How much is that?
Oh man, don't ask. I have no damn clue where I'm gonna get the cash.
There must be some other way.
They said the way her health is now, she'll deteriorate quickly. I can't do this.
We'll figure it out. Don't worry.
What's your problem? Try and be more careful.
Hey, watch it!
No, I can't. If you don't, these guys are gonna get away with it. You want that? They'll just do it to some other girl. They'll just say I asked for it. I'm not gonna lie to you, they'll totally make it seem like it's your fault, because they're knuckle-dragging idiots. They need a fucking kick in their tiny balls. Let it go, okay?
Right. Oh, man. For real?
Whoa,
Uh-huh. Yeah, sure.
I don't believe it.
How can you not believe it? The mayor is a scumbag. Your words. Look at everything that's happening.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. He'll be nearby.
You don't need an audience.
He's got a gun!
Oh my God.
Te está mintiendo. No te fíes de ella. No te fíes. Creo que no estás siendo imparcial. Sé que tuvieron una relación. Creo que todo el mundo lo sabe. Puede, pero no me fío de ella. Nunca lo haré. No, después de todo me la recuerdo. That guy is gonna hurt himself.
I need to tell you something. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and, you know, we've known each other for a long time.
Yeah?
And I love you. With all my heart, I really love you and want to be with you.
Matt, thank you. I love you too.
Really?
You're like my brother. Our friendship is so important to me. I could not jeopardize what we have for anything.
No, never. Oh, yeah. Totally. It's, that's, I didn't mean that. I meant friends too, you know? Because we're such good friends.
Such good friends.
So it's, yeah, just what I tell you. So, what are we watching tonight?
Jesus! Hey!
Excuse me.
What is wrong with you?
Are dry mouth, headaches, some crap with your liver. Oh, and you can die.
Very funny.
Think I'm joking? Not kidding. Are you sure you need this shit? What the hell's wrong with you anyways?
Never mind.
You better head straight here. I'll medicate you with some booze first. Meet me at the place.
Yeah, she's taking language classes. Her English is really coming along.
That's good. So she's liking it here?
For the most part, but some assholes are giving her a hard time.
People like that are everywhere. Just ignore the fuckers.
Sometimes, I just like to beat the crap out of them. Racist fuckers.
So I was...
What?
Seriously?
Hey. 911, please state your emergency.
We need the police. There's a man firing at people. I don't know.
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
I want to go home. Stop!
Look out, he's shooting!
What is this, right?
911, what is your emergency?
Help! People are shooting! Come quick!
Somebody call for help!
Yeah.
now.
Fuck you, man.
911, please state the nature of your emergency. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Get whatever cops you can. We've got trouble here.
Watch all units. CTOS scan initiated.
Look out!
Watch all units. CTOS scan successful. Suspect located and marked.
I'm gonna take this guy out.
Give it up and pull over.
Hey, stop, or let's make it stop. Let him inside. Fuck, I'm hit.
Stop, we will shoot you.
Some rich jerk's car. God, another fucking headache that I can't.
911, what's your emergency?
Hello? I think it's an emergency.
Can you hear me? I need you to stay on the line. 911, what's your emergency?
Jesus!
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
No, this isn't happening.
911, what is your emergency?
Help!
911, please state the nature of
your
emergency.
Yeah, I got one for a shootout or something. Send help.
Squad all units, initiating CTOS scan for suspect. Squad all units, CTOS scan is located in marked suspect.
Thank you.
911, state your emergency, please.
Thank you.
state your emergency.
Please hurry, someone's shooting!
This is Squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. All units, CTOS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now. Be advised, units are en route to the suspect's location.
You're making this worse on yourself! Shots fired! Officer down! Oh!
movement.
Squad, we need backup. Over.
The little punk.
Going lethal. I need help.
patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Ticks me off. What a fucking joke. Fuck. Ticks me off. What a fucking joke.
Take up a lot of space.
Fuck!
Go screw yourself!